Good to see you.
To drink this. It's whiskey and morphine. Your right hand in mine at the ball lodged under the skin. It's these other wounds. I need to examine your arm. I'll administer chloroform to make it painless. I should find that the condition warrants amputation. May I proceed at once?
I have complete faith in you, Doctor McGuire. You must do to me whatever you think necessary.
Doesn't seem right that General Jackson isn't here to see this.
No, Major, it does not seem right at all. But it is the will of God. He's lost his left arm. I've lost my right.
Sir,
do not concern yourself about me, but tell me, how are we faring?
General, the enemy's gone across the river. We secured the high ground around Chancellorsville. General Stuart did well by you, sir. And the Stonewall Brigade, right in the middle of it, sir. Remember Jackson, they shouted. I heard that all day. They were fighting for Stonewall.
Well, isn't that just like them? They are a noble set of men. That name, Stonewall, belongs to the brigade, not to me.
I have the ball. Dr. McGuire allowed me to keep the musket ball he took from your hand. It was a round smoothbore. It had to be one of ours.
Yes, I heard. They thought I was asleep. Could not be helped. There's no blame in war. We must all forgive.